it wasn't about me tonight. It was definitely about Jeff, and I wanted to give him the proper platform. I didn't take the time to say nearly as much as I'd love to about Jeff. He's literally been the one guy. I said I have a handful of relationships. He's been the one guy. It's always been there for me. Whether it was good or bad, he's always been there for me. Always provided me and my family with what I needed in this industry. Always. And so I can't thank you enough. You told me you love me out there, and I'll tell you I love you right here.
I don't know. It's still sort of a blur right now. I'm sitting there. Maybe the producer, performer, wrestler. I'm replaying it in my mind. It's almost too fresh. Ask me tonight, later tonight or in the morning.
Yeah. You watch it back.
Yeah. But it was. You don't really prepare. There's no way to prepare for that, because at the end of the day, yes, it's an arena full of people, but when you stand out on that podium, and I guess I didn't even think it through, but you know, you see Shawn, you see Stephanie, you see Triple H, you see Scott, X-Pac, I see my dad back there, I see Karen, you just see all the people. We don't ever cut promos to friends and family.
It's very personal in there, and it's a floor full of your peers and everyone that's really special to you. And that don't, you know, it's easy to talk to an arena full of fans. It's not so easy to talk to an arena full of friends.
It's not.
And that's hard. And I don't, you know.
The fans came here. They paid money. They, at the end of the day, they want to hear what we have to say, but they want to be entertained. And I really believe me and Brian, that was as real as it's going to get. Speaking from the heart as it's for me, and I think I can say for Brian, speaking from the heart. But we had fun with it. Owen would have enjoyed it, but he would have ribbed us and stole one of his shoes. And this hat would have had something in it, like shaving cream.